I was the one who invited Travis to the first Taylor concert when the friendship bracelet idea came up. He was sitting in my suite, so I feel like I was the matchmaker. I had some input in there as well. I was like, well, dude, you should go for it.